Hey guys, I'm Elsie. We're in Lithia Springs, Georgia at Containment. They're moving to a new location, but before they pack it up, we're gonna check it out one more time. Let's go. All set.
Go to your left.
My left?
Touch the tree. Go the other way.
Oof. Yeah! I don't know where you're going, but I can tell you one thing.
Did she say left?
She said left.
She wanted you to die.
Oh, okay.
And the correct way, which was the right way, get it? The right way. Yeah, yeah. It's pretty simple. Pretty simple. Was the way you just took. Notice how you're not dead?
Yes.
Exactly. You didn't touch the tree. The tree instantly kills you.
Okay, good to know.
My name's Larry, by the way. I have a wide family, and unfortunately, none of them wanted to keep my business going while I died. So I had to bring myself back to keep it going. And boy, oh boy, our sales terrible. So I need to up my stock.
Okay.
Get some good quality souls in here, and I can smell souls.
Excellent.
And your soul right there is probably worth about $10.
Oh.
Seeing as the average is $1.50, I'll take that. So thank you for your soul. That's $2.50.
Okay.
Thank you. Now. You're not going nowhere yet.
I'm not. Okay.
I'm going to give you a nice little warning.
Oh, okay.
You gave me your soul. You get something in return. It's called a deal.
Oh, thank you.
Never done business? Where's my pocket? There it is. Ah. All right. Business tip number one. Don't give if you don't expect something in return. So here's what you're getting in return.
Okay.
Don't mess up.
Oh. Okay, good.
All right, skin bags. Good luck. And if you die, it's not my fault. Or is it? Who knows?
Right here, beautiful, all the way in here, baby. Now, what are you thinking?
Oh no, I'm in a haunted house. What am I gonna do? Little old Beatles are saving me.
Well, calm down. I know exactly what you need. Actually, I don't.
Frank does. Frank, come over here. Tell him what you need.
Beetlejuice!
Okay, I'll tell him. You gotta say Beetlejuice, baby. Say it three times. Ready? One.
Beetlejuice.
Oh.
Beetlejuice.
Oh.
Beetlejuice.
Oh. That's showtime, baby! Let's have some fun tonight! Oh, yeah! It's all baby time! Baby time for me!
Ah! No, no thanks. No. Okay.
Yes. Are you sure?
Yes, I'll take a candle.
Don't touch it! Go away!
Wait, it's dark and I have the candle.
You're gonna die over there! I mean, my new friend Rocco! He loves making new friends! He loves giving hugs! Go give him a hug! Go meet my new friend!
Oh.
Go get Rocco a hug!
He wants a hug? Oh. Or something.
Oh well. Look what we got here. See, I need your help.
My help?
Yes.
Okay.
You. See, as you can see, I own a butcher shop.
Uh-huh.
I'm running low on meat.
Oh.
So, if it's okay with you, I'd like to take an arm or a leg.
My arm?
Yes.
Maybe next time?
Next time.
Next time.
Next time.
There's like a whole line of people out there. They look a lot more delicious than me.
A what?
More people coming. They're coming.
So my butcher shop's gonna have a lot of business?
Yes. Ah. Yes. Ah. You're gonna be like doing real good.
You sure you don't want to end up like him?
I'm good.
What about him?
Ooh, tempting. How do I get out of here?
Thank you for letting me know. I gotta get ready.
Okay.
Tunnel. Oh. Hi.
year.
Just passing through.
You're in my world now. You're in my world now. Where do you think you're going, huh?
Going this way.
Where do you guys think you're going? Sacrifices are here! Oh, yes! All of my sacrifices.
Oh, this is weird. Kind of cramped. I'm going to cross the bridge. Oh, it moves. It moves. It moves.
To us! Look what the headhunter did to us, to me and my friends. Don't go out that way.
No?
No, the headhunter's down that way. You don't want to go down that way.
I do.
No! No, you do! No! Don't go! No! No, you can't. You can't go down there.
I am.
No!
I am.
No, you can't! No! 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 Please don't go down that way. No, they're down there. No! No! No!
Oh.
No! Come on!
Oh, that guy's creepy. I think that's what you were talking about.
Where are you going?
We're that way. Where are you going?
With you.
Oh, with me, okay.
What do we have here?
I'm Elsie.
Elsie?
Yeah.
Oh, I've never met an Elsie before.
Nice to meet you.
What is this in my face?
It's a camera.
I don't like the light. You can't tell by the atmosphere.
So you want to come into my house?
Yes, it looks lovely.
You want to meet my wife?
Yes.
Perfect. Right this way. So, this is Gretchen.
Oh, Gretchen. Nice to meet you, Gretchen.
Yes. Gretchen bumped into Helga, and it got awkward.
Oh, yeah, I could see how that could happen.
Yes. Well, okay, get out. This is not MTV Cribs.
Oh. real quick. At this location. I can't wait to see what they have going on at the next location. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Thanks for watching.